Willingly taking the CPA exam is next to torture. But if you want to take accounting seriously and make that CPA money, then you need to take the CPA exam. Now, I know if you look at these passing rates, you might think it's not a good idea, but 94% of people pass when they study with Becker. And that's because Becker don't play when it comes to the instructors and the curriculum.
And these new instructors are here to help, okay?
Now, look at Mike, for example. What has Mike not done? How could someone like this not be thorough and keep you entertained? Because we know how studying can get. Now, Michelle has seen some things, okay? She was an auditor, those people who go through your financial statements. And she was an external reporter, the people who prepare the financial statements. So she gives you a well-rounded view when teaching you about audit. And we even have a TED speaker in the house, y'all. Kelly has a PhD in accounting. Okay, Dr. CPA. She has done extensive research in the accounting field. And of course, all of them have passed the CPA. I had to pass the CPA exam just to make this video. That's how serious Becker is. So check Becker out. The process is made as smooth as it could possibly be. Becker has a team of experts going to work for you, saving you time, saving you stress, and of course, saving you money. Because I don't know about you, taking it once was enough. So click the link in the bio to learn more.